New details right now on when former Colorado John Hinckley will be released from a psychiatric hospital. He can go to his mother's home on September 10th after a judge ruled the man who tried to assassinate President Reagan could leave the hospital full time. His family lived in Evergreen back then. They're now in Virginia. Hinckley must live with his mother for at least a year. After that, he can choose his own living situation. He must also find part-time employment or volunteer work and continue therapy.